right here. It's that TM103 shit right here. You ready? You ready, ho?
Hands up, allow me to reintroduce myself. At the same time, reintroduce my wealth. At the same time, rejuvenate the game. It's for my old dog niggas that's used to cane. Now what my beat dog said, I respect the game.
I'm Trini Savage, the VP.
I'm Francisco Neda Jr., name is June. Mechanic, pretty much.
My name is Sachin Devin, I'm the president of Technique Soto Club. We're over here in Bohemia, New York at Squeaky Clean, where we get all our work done.
We started this auto club in 99. We've been building cars way before that. It's hard to distinguish east from west, west from east. It's all the same game.
You get that a lot too, because when you're driving in the streets, people stop you, well, that car's from Cali. That's from East Coast, but that's from a Dr. Dre video. But you know, it's not all about having a low car, having hydraulics. It's all about the love of cars.
It's just basically the 8 batteries power up 3 pumps, pumps the oil into the cylinder, which raises the truck. I got 22 inch cylinders in the back. That's why it goes up that high.
Southside Ave, what's up, we're the West Coast that put your W's up. We're my East Coast niggas that hustle.
Me and her, we built it together, you know, basically. It was given to me by my dad. And then, you know, it was stock original. And then we just started putting ideas together. It's luxury, you know, mixed with lowride. It's like a little bit of everything.
Y'all care, there's stories out this world. I wonder if y'all hear. It don't really matter as long as they stay clear.
The suspension was done by Squeaky Clean. We got 24 inch rims on it. It's still a work in progress. We're going to be putting some music and some TVs in it. It's just fun to ride.
Mount High Club, get them right up in there. Send my nigga some gear like he never missed a year.
Car's been done from top to bottom. Custom interior, fiberglass work, speakers. All the suspension is done by Squeaky Clean right here where we at now. The car speaks for itself.
You know the trip, bitch. Say you looking.
This car is a daily driver, we drive this every day. Following the lowrider tradition, I was deciding what type of mural to put on the car. You know, in California they do more girls, and every show I go to, the first thing they say is that the Transformer car is here. So I was like, you know what, it made the perfect theme.
Blueprints for sale. Following my footprints, you can't fail. Set sail like used to.
It's all the same game. It's a culture that is not going to change much, but it's been tweaked a little on the East Coast and on the West Coast.
We just on a different vibe. We're not really on that rah-rah gangster thing. Mellow dudes. We might look aggressive, but we're not aggressive.
With this whole Techniques family, it's not all about cars. We on that smooth sailing, enjoy family motivated kind of thing. And that's what it's all about. Love of cars and right positive attitude.
Topic of discussion. Damn, that's gotta be disgusting. Shit make you wanna throw up. This is big boy music, it should make you wanna grow up. Flows like syrup, it just make you wanna blow up. Is it just me?